on a visit to my Aunt Peggy in Terbolton in Ayrshire. I sat in one room and composed this for her and then went through and played it for her. And she danced around the room with the aid of a stick, waving it in the air sometimes actually. And this is called Peggy Taylor's.